most intriguing story. William is a painter by profession, not a painter decorator, but somebody who does commissioned paintings to order and murals on walls and ceilings. Some time ago, a client contacted William looking for a dramatic painting for their home in a classical style. And William suggested that he copy a painting by Solomon J. Solomon entitled Samson and Delilah. The client absolutely loved the idea, so William set to work. He worked long hours each day, and believe it or not, it took 4 months to complete. Would you like to see the result?
Yes.
Here it is. That is William in the corner. He could have given himself a cameo role, That is pretty striking, isn't it? And just for the benefit of people at home, you'll see this image on our website also. Now, I know it's a reproduction, essentially, but William obviously has a huge talent, I'm sure you'll agree. Anyway, during the long 4 months as he was putting this work together, William discovered an inspirational piece of music. It was late at night, he was alone at work, and this stunning aria came over the radio. Mon cœur s'ouvre à ta voix. Coincidentally, this aria is taken from an opera entitled Samson and Delilah by French composer Camille Saint-Saëns. He says, I was overwhelmed by it. The fabulously seductive chorus. I can imagine Samson yielding to such a sensual voice. I was lost and transfixed. From that point on, I would regularly play the aria during the work on the painting. Well, the music certainly seems to have done the job. The result is incredible. In William's painting, Samson is expressing his rage at having been defiled by Delilah. This is very much the post-seduction. The aria you're about to hear, which is generally translated into English as Softly Awakes My Heart, is sung by Delilah during the actual seduction. And right now, to seduce you with her stunning rendition is one of Ireland's finest mezzo-soprano voices. Please welcome Imelda Drum.
Oh,
Leggett is one of seven children who grew up in a wonderfully close and